Well, it's the festive season and Christmas is a time when we all look forward to sharing gifts with our loved ones. But it's also a time that we can take some time off to maybe look into what the lesser privileged people have to offer.
Here is a special Christmas message.
Christmas brings us the message of hope, peace, joy and love.
This is the story of the first Christmas, the night Jesus Christ was born.
It is the time when God finally fulfilled His promise to send His only Son to earth.
It also conveys the message of sharing, caring and reaching out to the poor and deserving.
The work of Christmas begins to find the lost.
Think at Christmas of people affectionately.
May peace be your gift at Christmas.
Christmas is a time of sharing and spreading the message of peace and love. Which is why the students of Srimati Sulochana Devi Singhania School gather on Christmas Day to reach out to underprivileged children to bring a little Christmas cheer into their lives.
All festivals are celebrated in school and this is a function that we hold every year.
We have asked the children if they could bring their toys, their clothes, which we could share, and our children are most willing.
We do a lot of social welfare projects for the school, which they are basically reach out activities for the children, and it's a part of the curriculum.
Christmas festivities had the students all excited with the teachers performing a skit for the students and singing Christmas carols.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Christmas being a festival celebrated by the whole world, the children enjoy the Santa coming in and they have a belief that Santa brings in gifts for them.
With nearly 6,000 students from junior KG right up to the 12th standard, Srimati Sulochana Devi Singhania School believes in holistic education for students, providing them a healthy blend of scholastic and non-scholastic education.
The weightage is not only on academics, but also on the other values. Different values are inculcated through stories, celebrating festivals. So this is the best opportunity for the children to tell them Christmas is only not a time for celebrating, but it's a time for sharing.
And teachers explain why now is the right time to teach children values of sharing and spreading the message of joy and happiness to all.
So when we want to live in a society that's very egalitarian, a society where people reach out to the others and are very empathetic to each other, you need to catch them very young and tell them this is what festivals are all about.